version was the Allen Iverson 96 overall and the 97 overall John Stockton. Now, as you can see, the card art is kind of poor. They could have done better, but so today we're going to be messing around with them. I think it's open now, so let's see what we can do with this John Stockton. This is the first thing. And also, thank you guys for 100 subs. Can't do it anymore. So now we're going to be trying to get some assists with this John Stockton. So we got LaMarcus Aldridge shooting the ball, splash, like he does in real life. And this time, for the really first time, NBA Mobile isn't lagging while I record. And sorry if I sound sick, I just woke up. And so our next goal is trying to get to 150 subs as D'Angelo Russell's right there. So John Stockton going. He's crossing him up. Pass to Karl Anthony Towns with the open look shot. Splash. I wish I had these elite cards. This is my only lineup without all elites, but I'm going to be trying to get all elites. And congratulations to whoever just won the giveaway. I'm going to be doing another one around, I think, 500 subscribers or something like that. So we only need one more assist as NBA Mobile is still in the lab right here. Leonard, can you pull up this shot? Splash. There we go. So he's really good at passing. John Stockton, I used to have his 89 overall card, and then he got replaced. So now we're going to be playing with this 96 overall AI. And let's see what we can do to get buckets. And tell me, guys, if you like the music. I try and change it up a bit, as it is not lagging at all over here. So we're going fast. Man, this is like lightning speed. Okay. I'm just really surprised this isn't lagging. Shout out to my Bison. I was just watching a video on how to make it not lag. Like, I didn't even do anything, and now it's not lagging. So we're getting easy buckets with this AI. So now we're about to be playing against them. Let's see if we can stay with them. Let's look at this awesome lineup. So we got that 97 John Stockton right there. And my player is better than him. So, well, I think they're already stats. 96 AI. 96 Larry Bird. We got this 96 Karl Malone. And this Wilt Chamberlain. So we're about to play against them. And if you guys like gameplays, just tell me if you want me to keep playing them. Because before they would always lag, so. Ooh, as we're stealing the ball right there, LaMarcus Aldridge with the one-hand dunk. Let's go. It's getting lit in here. Stealing the ball again. This time, Elite Oladipo has it. Driving to the basket. Dunk out. Killing these legend players. I don't even know what to say. But I bet, like, if they actually had their stats, we'd be dead. Like, threes everywhere. Dunks everywhere. As he's crossing us up over here. And it's starting to lag a little bit. But I'm going to try and fix that. Out to Karl Anthony Towns, going in the paint and getting the easy layup. So we got John Stockton here passing. I haven't really seen him shoot yet. I wonder what he's like. As Will the Stilt is posterizing us with the layup. That's how amazing that layup was. He posterized us with the layup. And I'm accidentally passing it back. Shot, splash. So we can't let them make a three or we'll be done for. And these new legends, they're really good. I just don't like the card art. It's super basic. And he's shooting the three. And he's getting the three. So now we gotta get this shot, Westbrook. You're an 89 overall. We gotta get this shot with the lag, with the lag, with the lag. No. We lost the live event. This is the first time using the live event ever. As I bet John Stockton about to splash this right here. gets it to the point. So I'm gonna come back to you guys when I win this live event, and let's see what I can do. Alright, so we're back. Sorry about that. I actually almost lost the second time, but I think it was the lag, as we're getting this legend trophy here. So I think let's go here. I'm gonna do some legend packs, but I can't believe they're like 70k. That doesn't even make any sense. And what else? So we have three of these legend trophies, so I think we can do a legend exchange. Because I think I have some just lying around. These new legends look pretty sweet, but I like this card art way better on the Steve Nash's AI and Mario Statenmark. I don't know if it's for the playoffs, but I really don't like it. Maybe one day we can finish a legend or something. So thank you guys for watching. Peace out next time, and our next goal is trying to get to 150 subs, then 200, and so on. So thank you guys.